Hi, I'm Betty, and I work on Google Search Quality Team. When people think of spam, they often think of violations related to a website's content. Sometimes, however, there's a variety of spam that can be generated on a great site by malicious users. Some of the more common examples include comment spam on blogs, spammy posts on forum threads, and spammy accounts on a free host. First, let's discuss comment spam on blogs and forums. The most obvious forms of comment spam are often automatically generated content with links to sites that have nothing to do with the article or forum thread. Another form of comment spam involves seemingly friendly but brief comments with unrelated links to external websites in the poster's signature line, name, or profile page. You may not always be able to delete these comments in a timely fashion, but it's often a best practice to nofollow comments on your site with a simple meta tag. This can discourage spammers from targeting your site and will help keep your site from inadvertently passing PageRank to bad neighborhoods on the web. If you manage a free host, you may be especially vulnerable to spam generated by your user accounts. Keep an eye on any suspicious behavior across your property and have a clear spam policy early on in case you uncover any unsavory accounts. While Google always tries to be granular in its actions, if spam is incredibly widespread on a free host provider, we may take broader action in order to protect our users. There are some great resources and plugins out there to help protect your site from spammers, but for suggestions, feel free to post a question in the help forum anytime. For more information, please visit our help forums. Thanks for watching!